involving challenges on. Now we've got a battle going here with Dumont going after a Ranger as JT Miller got it going, and Camper and JT Brown are going at it.
Yeah, it was Miller and Killorn off the faceoff. I didn't get a good look at it. It was on the near side board. Somebody must have stuck somebody or cross-checked. And then all of a sudden, everybody came over in that direction. Then Camper and JT Brown squared off. But it started with Killorn right near the boards.
Well, he's still got to sort things out over there. Tim Nowak by himself as Rasico was dealing with Brown and Camper.
10 white and 17 blue are the ones who first got into it. Top of your screen. Oh, the bench was involved too. Somebody said something or whatever. I don't know if Killorn's stick was in the air and somebody hit it. I can't see from that replay. It's too far down the bench. I don't have the angle there. But Killorn looked like he was involved with somebody on the bench, and then that's when Miller came and gave him a shove. And that got everybody's attention. Let's take a look one more time. Alex Killorn, I think, was having a little conversation with a couple of guys on the bench, and he put his stick over the boards. He didn't like what somebody did to him or said to him.
That was Hayes on the bench he was objecting to. That's the old Harvard-BC rivalry there.
Could be.